You want to spoon? Oh, you want to spoon?
Cause baby, now we got bad blood. You know it used to be mad love. So take a look what you've done. Cause baby, now we got bad blood. Hey! Crisis, crisis, get a your crisis. Throw on your dress and put on your tall faces. Everyone thinks that we're perfect. Please don't let them look through the...
Welcome, guys. Danielle and I are going to show you how to make really cute Halloween cupcakes because it is almost Halloween time. Okay, so we're going to make really cute cupcakes, so let's just go straight into it.
You should put like a little cute spider in your hair.
Really? Why don't I just take one that's coming out of your pubes?
That's disgusting.
So this is the world's easiest cupcake. I took it out of the box.
It smells so good.
How good is it, Mom?
It smells so good.
And you just put it in a bowl. Efficiency. My kids are screwed. I don't know how to cook anything. Okay, so now to almost complete our cupcakes, I'm just putting in water. Oh, it looks like diarrhea.
I'm still gonna eat it.
Next, we have to put 3 eggs. Oh no, a shell went in. Get away from my creation that I made out of a box. So with the help of mass-produced products, we just needed a box, oil, eggs, and water, and we got cupcakes. Oh, we didn't even tell them what kind of cupcakes we're making. We're making Frankenstein cupcakes, guys. Insert picture here.
Or just look at Rhea.
Think of my fish.
Brownstein.
While our cupcakes are in the oven for 18 minutes exactly,
we are going to make green icing. So we bought white icing and green food coloring to make Frankenstein green.
Yes! Oh my god, it smells so good.
Do you not eat those with a spoon? I always do.
This
no?
This is why?
I know, I'm surprised I don't have diabetes.
White chocolate so we can place it as his eyes. So we have little wafers of white chocolate, put it in a microwave, safe bowl,
and melt it.
Pop that ish in the microwave.
Wait, there's something in there.
Is there?
Yeah.
Here.
Thank you.
Now that our cupcakes are completely finished, look how cute they look. Thank you, Betty Crocker.
Aw, yeah.
The white part of the eye. So you just take the white chocolate, which we melted, and just do this. That. You put these on. This is the hardest thing ever, guys. Like, honestly. Don't forget to put his angry eyebrows on. So this is an alien Frankenstein hood rat. We're gonna take a Reese's cup. Okay, let's just...
Can you say what, like, say it again.
Wait, cut. This is a complete mess! What are we doing? It looks like crap, Daniel! Rhea. Come here!
No, they're actually kind of cute.
This is cute? This is hideous!
They're cute.
Oh my god!
See, if I were to make them myself... Rhea, his thing is falling from
behind.
God,
he has a tumor in the back.
I give up. So, okay, so... Let me see it. Give it. Give it, I'll let me fix it.
They're so ugly, what are we gonna do? It looks diseased. Oh my god, stop squishing him. Are these Shrek cupcakes?
These are so...
Stop eating them. I hate this. So guys, I hope you guys learned a lot from our DIY on how not to make Frankenstein cupcakes. So if you ever do it, watch this to know what not to do. You know what, guys? We'll see you next Monday. We